I'm sure we have all wondered time and again about what made Aishwarya Rai say yes to Abhishek Bachchan. Well, after 7 years of being blissfully married, AB's baby has finally let the cat out of the bag. In a recent interview, Abhi has said it was his suave behavior that got Miss World to say yes to him. I am used to people whistling at my wife. See, my wife, then you will know why I am saying this. I have never whistled at her to woo her. I don't think it's the right thing to do. I courted her through my gesture, emotions and words, said Abhishek. To which Aishwarya replied, this is why I'm married to him. Abhi didn't stop there. He went on to extol his wife's pativrata virtues by saying she was a wonderful cook, especially when it came to desserts. How sweet. Alas, not every video has a happy ending, and this is one of those. One of our feathered friends has let on that the much-hyped happy anniversary, touted to be Mrs. Junior Bachchan's comeback vehicle with hubby darling, is not to be, at least for now.